Exclude property. Now, the exclude property covers the distances between various sections or wedges of the pie chart. Now, this is similar to gap, item gap in the columns chart. Currently, the exclude property is set to 0. So, when we change it to 10, we see that it pops up and there's much bigger gap between the various wedges or sections in the pie chart. Now, let's change it to 20. Even becomes bigger. It explodes and makes the chart quite beautiful. Thank you.